Hey guys, how's it going? We're back in another video, and in today's video we're going to be talking a bit about delivery drivers, the newest worker that has been added to the game. So let's just get straight into the video. So this video is for you, the individual who isn't really sure about how the delivery driver works, or just because you're curious about how it works exactly. So yeah, the delivery driver is the newest worker that has been added to the game. You go into the workers section here and he is on the bottom. We have the delivery driver right down here. All we have to do is to start off with is to buy or, you know, hire a delivery driver. He is 300 to hire, and he costs $30 a minute from being hired. So you just hire them like this, buy them there, and then the first thing you have to do is give them a vehicle to drive. So for example here, you guys click this, and now you have to pay good attention. Sorry, I'm a bit tired now because it's pretty late, but I'm doing this for you guys. You have to pay a good attention to what the details are here about the different trucks and stuff, because it's very important for the delivery driver for them to work correctly. So I'm going to say, for example, I want this delivery driver to drive my normal semi. So that's this one right here. It can deliver 300 supply units a minute, and it takes up 40 tiles. I'll tell you soon what that means, but basically for now, let's just equip this driver here with this truck. And you should be able to see them pop up right here behind me. So once you do that, here they are in the truck, and they will now see that what stuff they need to go get, and they'll then go for it. As you can see, they just disappeared, and now once you have the here, you can say it says it is in route to loading dock. I'm not sure why it says in with an E, but it now says it's in route to loading dock, which means that you can't see it drive, but you just have to believe it, that it is now driving down the way, down the road to get down to the delivery dock right down here. Down there, it's going to pick up the supplies, which are now stored down here. Which, as you can see, if I now quickly go down here without falling off the edge. Oh, god damn it! what the hell just? I don't know what just happened to me. Let me just quickly reset. That was weird. Am I going to respawn? Yeah, okay, good. So the delivery driver will drive right down here to the delivery, to the loading dock. As you can see, this has also been changed a bit now, so it's now open front, and as you can see, our stuff here is now parked in boxes right down here. That has also been changed with the delivery driver update, that the whole way you go get storage has now been changed. So you can see in here, that was the wrong thing. If you go in here to this what's it called, this place here where I buy supplies, once you now buy something, for example, I want a lot of toys, I'm going to buy 200 toys, you can now see that they fill in here in this place. So you can see they just fill up here. It's instead of, you know, filling directly into the truck. So that means you have to now go down here and take it from the house. You can see it's stored here now, so I'm just going to buy some more here. And then you can see, if I then take my car, let me just take this one here actually, you can see now it stands here, and now it goes from here into the truck, and then you go from the truck to the dock up here. So it basically just added an extra step, because you now have to go from your own truck, you have to go from the place to the truck to the to your own place now, instead of, you know, just directly to the truck and then over to your own place. Let me see if I can maneuver this here. And that's basically what the delivery drivers are doing. And yeah, if you're curious about what how the manager works with that new system, is basically that the manager now buys stuff. If you have instant delivery off, she or he, we don't discriminate here, but if she or he will then buy the supplies to be down at the dock, which the delivery driver will then go get and then, you know, bring back. But if you have delivery, instant delivery on, she will then just sit them directly into the storage. So yeah, I'm just quickly going to get this in here, and then I'm quickly going to fire this one here, because I don't need more than one. So yeah, once you have them en route, then comes the important part, because for them to park in front of the unloading dock, they need a certain amount of road in front of them. So that's what that number that set the amount of tiles before. So you have to, so if you go in here to the menu again, you can see it says a number of tiles here, which is the number of tiles it needs in front of the unloading dock. So it, for example, the electric semi is the longest, so it needs 15 tiles of concrete, of no, not concrete, it needs 15 tiles of road in front of the unloading dock in order for it to be able to, you know, get to the dock, and for it to be parked at the dock, is what I'm trying to say. And this is different from all vehicles, basically, I think, from all vehicles, most of the vehicles. So we see the Camaro needs 7, the Lambo needs 7, the pickup needs 6, the van needs 6, the Cybertruck needs 7, the Sprinter van needs 6, the little truck, the small truck needs 7, the big truck needs 9, the electric truck needs 9, and the semi needs 14, and the electric semi needs 15. So that's all the tiles that need. That's all the tiles that the different things need for those. And once you have all those things set up and all that working, you then have the delivery driver working. So if you have them assigned to a truck, and you have the unloading dock with the road in front of it needed, and you have a manager or yourself buying the stocks for it, your delivery driver will then start to automatically go get the stuff from the dock down at the loading dock up to your own store. And then once you if you have the manager and this, that means your store is now fully automated. So congratulations, you have fully automated your store. And if everything works fine, if you follow this tutorial to point for point, you should now have a fully automatic store. So you're welcome, I guess. But yeah, if you have any more questions about the delivery driver, be sure to put them down in the comments, because I'll try and answer them to the best of my knowledge. But yeah, with that being said, that should be it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you learned something new about it, and hope you got what you needed from it. If not, again, be sure to tell me in the comments. But yeah, with that being said, be sure to leave a like, and be sure to leave a like if you enjoyed it, and if you really enjoyed it, be sure to subscribe. But until next time, I'll see you guys then.